Look at me go! I'm a space cowboy! Yeah! Look at me go! Mom, I'm doing it! I'm riding the Seagalio! I'm in ultra space! Yeah! Woohoo! Look at me go! I'm like a bird. I'm flying free like a bird. Leonard Skinner would be proud of me. Woohoo! Oh yeah. Oh yeah, give me an ultra wormhole. Give me a good one. Give me one that... Give me a legendary Pokemon. Yeah. Come on. Okay. Just gotta dodge more electric orbs. Keep her going. Keep her going. Alright, pull away from that blue one as best as we can. Alright, some more orbs to speed me up. Yeah, let's go. Give me some more. Let me get all the fast. I gotta go fast. Okay, dodge all the electric stuff. Ooh, that one with two rings is tempting. But I want the white one. I want an Ultra Beast itself. I don't know, but like if you were to give me like Groudon or something, maybe. I don't even know which one Groudon would be through. Okay, come on. Come on. Oh, no. No, I think we're about to get pulled through one. I think we're about to get pulled through. Oh, no. We just dodged. Just dodged. Okay, we can keep pulling away. We can keep pulling away. No, no, no. That one's like a guaranteed legendary. No. Oh, man. That's not what I wanted. No, hey Heliosk. Oh wow. Colonel? Wait, what? Rainbow Rock. Right! Oh crap! Hello, Sylvan Universe, it's Xander. Welcome back to Pokemon Ultra Sun, Ultra Moon. Did I drag that on a little too long? Almost 3 minutes. Yeah, I probably dragged that one on a little long. Welcome back to Pokemon Ultra Sun, Ultra Moon. Sorry, I got caught up in a little bit of a joyride in Ultra Space. Yeah, we gotta get to the Aether Paradise. Stuff's going down, isn't it? Apparently, something went down between the times we were here. Also, just because I want to... Yeah, this is where you can buy Beast Balls. I wish I'd known that sooner. Okay. Well, maybe I dragged that one on a little too long. Xander! Oh, everything's a mess. Mother and Aether Paradise, it's all gone wrong. Are you okay? I'm sorry, I'm just so worried. It's good to see you again, Xander. Please, let me explain the situation. As you know, the president called a press conference to address the black clouds that engulfed Pony Island, but an ultra wormhole suddenly opened, and a mysterious force took over her mansion. The culprits called themselves Team Rainbow Rocket. I've heard of Team Rocket before, when I was in the Kanto region. They were an underground criminal organization that used Pokemon for their activities. I think this organization has come to Alola now. And Mother. Wookiee says Mother's been taken captive by this Team Rainbow Rocket. I'm trying to come up with as many ways to save the president as possible, but to be honest, the situation isn't good. The enemy is too powerful, and on top of that, we don't even know why they're interested in the Aether Foundation. I want to save my mother, but we just aren't strong enough on our own. I know it's a lot to ask, but if you could lend us your strength, Xander... It's all yours. Oh, thank you so much. I feel so much better knowing you're on our side, Xander. There's a swarm of Team Rainbow Rocket grunts ahead. Take this. You might need it. Ooh, thanks. Please, be careful, you two. Of course. Alright, Lily, let's do this. There's one thing I know about Team Rocket. It's that I need to be healed up to fight them. That's not actually where I was going with that. I was gonna say it's that a starter Pokemon is key to fight them. I totally forgot that what's its name? The one that looks like the Ultra Beast that looks like Lily's hat. Which was on purpose. Lily's mother made her dress like it. Same with, there's actually an Ultra Beast in Ultra Moon that looks like Lusamine. What more Foundation members who haven't learned their lessons? Head to new HQ for Team Rainbow Rocket. Be gone, intruders. Please leave this person to me. You should go ahead, Xander. What? Okay, Lily. I see you. Team Rocket has now become Team Rainbow Rocket. Witness our reborn strength. I was actually trying to decide what to do. Outrage is exactly what I was thinking of. I can turn this towards myself again. I've had the microphone pointed away from me for a while. What is your strength? I can't take it anymore. Oh, what a cute little child. You should go home before you get hurt. The start to the Team Rainbow Rocket theme lives rent-free in my head because of ARW on my LS11 Universe channel. Because it's what Giovanni comes out to, is his theme from this game. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I spoil that Giovanni's in charge of Team Rocket for you guys? I don't really think it's that much of a spoiler, is it? I do think it's great that they have, I think it's great that they've got Kanto Pokemon. Guess I should be the one heading home, but I need to figure out where home is. Well, let's just, keep it going then, shall we, everybody? You can only bow down before a perfect plan. Hope you like that opening. Noise. You're gonna be hearing it a lot today. Hey, guess what, Jalapeno? You're getting a fight where you're not gonna have to hurt yourself with Flare Blitz. Hit it. Hard plan. Maybe it's not so perfect. Do you want to know why we were able to take over the Foundation so easily? I mean, I don't really care, but I mean, if you want to share, why not? Thank you. There's the first one. There it is. Just give it a minute. Just give it a minute. I bet you do. Xander, the mansion looks like some kind of castle. Is this also because of the ultra wormhole that Wiki was talking about? Stop right there. Oh, great. Mr. Faba, what are you doing here?
I strongly suggest you abandon your efforts to thwart Team Rainbow Rocket.
What do you mean by that?
If Team Rainbow Rocket takes over the Aether Paradise, the organization will grow far beyond where we are today, and more Pokemon will be saved. If I can assist it in doing so, no doubt my career will also reach new heights. Such a wonderful thought, wouldn't you agree?
Mr. Faba, you wouldn't?
As astute as ever, Miss Lily, the same institution that told you to rescue Cosmog still serves you well, I see. Yes, you guessed correctly. I've taken it upon myself to facilitate Team Rainbow
I'm not... No, go away.
Yes, you guessed correctly. To facilitate Team Rainbow's takeover and ensure everything goes smoothly.
Do I have to kick your ass again, Four Eyes?
Mr. Faba, how could you? We trusted you, and you... The Aether Foundation's not some tool for you to use to move up in the world. You need to make this Team Rainbow Rocket stop while all this at once.
You may be astute, Miss Lily, but I see you are less inclined to reason. Now even I would be hard-pressed against the champion, especially if Gladion or the grandson of Kahuna were aiding him.
With you tripping him up, perhaps it wouldn't be so difficult for me to win, even against the champion.
I think you're in advance, Miss Lily.
Surely with Xander's change me too. I'll show you my full power.
As you will. Then I... Brand Chief Faba, Aether Paradise's last line of defense, shall show you, children, the harshness of the real world.
Here we go again.
Oh, yeah, Lily's battling alongside us, if you didn't tell. Okay, we can do this. Oh, jeez, the slowdown. I don't know if that's bad on my 3DS or if that's bad on the game itself. Because granted, my 3DS is 8 years old. At the least. Like, it's several years old. Thanks, Lily. Just gonna keep it up, I suppose. I'm 10 levels higher than them. I should be alright in the end. I genuinely did forget that Faba is just a dick and turned on us all again. This feels like it's gonna be a really drawn out battle. I think she just used Reflect there as well. Good job, thanks. Lily, you're doing great, hun. You're doing great. There we go. One down. You know, the way that my 3DS is slowing down on four Pokemon in the field, I'm terrified what would happen if I did a triple battle. Oh, Faber. You fool. You fool. Although I'm getting really tired of these special attack drops, it's kind of getting annoying, honestly. I have a feeling Lily's gonna heal us up after this battle anyway, it's fine. This poor Hypno is just getting bodied because of my Pokemon. I can really do without all that. Lily, honey, you're not doing anything with that Moonblast. Ew, 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 ew. Hate it. God, I hate it. Get it out of here. I hate that I'm gonna have to catch one. Oh, that broke through the reflect, huh? And that was Lily's only Pokemon, by the way. She's only got herself that Clefairy. But now it's down to a one-on-one trainer battle, so this should be fun. Now you've dropped my special attack a lot, but you know what you haven't done? Drop my attack, so let's do this. This battle, I forget how much it drags. I did it before, of course. Well, let's go down swinging, Jalapeno, shall we? I bade you adieu. Toodaloo. Good night. It just seems like the safe option, right? When in doubt, go with the giant horse that's gonna destroy everything. Hit it. Okay, well, yeah, well, there's one last thing we could do here. Here's an impression for you. Hey! I assume Faba just said I wasn't paying attention.
I'll have you know defeating me won't do you any good anyway. The Ultra Wormhole has resonated with the boss's ideology and has gathered the toughest, meanest villains from many other worlds.
Although for now, they seem content just to do whatever research they wish using the technology of Aether Paradise. I hope you enjoy your futile efforts. Come on, Xander, let's move on. Lily, you usually heal me, is all I'm gonna say. And you didn't this time, and it kinda hurts, you know? Of course, I'm sure she's gonna heal me when I take two steps away now, isn't she? Alright, let's do this. Into the Rainbow Rocket Castle. I guess we gotta go this way. Not even this room. I had so many memories in this room. I want to check out the rest of the mansion, but the door behind the mirror won't open. Let's go back to the entrance and see if we can find another way. Can I rest? Nope. Surprise Pikachu faces all around. Intruders! You'll be sorry you messed with Team Rainbow Rocket, also known as Team RR. Eek! Wait a moment. My legs started shaking, and then won't stop. Now who in the world waits just because an intruder asked them to? Such a pretty princess. Don't worry, we're going to obliterate you nice and proper. Hey, you punks.
Mr. Cosma.
I had a boss that beats you down and beats you down and never lets up. Yeah, big bad Guzma's here. Hey, I know you. You're the boss of that pathetic group that disbanded Team Skull. Wouldn't expect much from just an Alolan thug.
No vision, no ideals. What does such a worthless punk want with a Team Rocket Castle?
Hey, I gotta admit, you got me all figured out. I got nothing. Not even my team anymore. I'm just a randy and regular nobody. But I still got some things I can't let go. Things ain't nobody gonna mess with. And guess what? You punks just messed with one of those things. Can't let that slide. Hey, Xander, give me a hand here.
His accent flipped like 5 times in that one monologue.
Okay.
I guess we'll have to eradicate, maybe. Should go down pretty easily. Alright, and might as well just outrage. Sorry, Gulls, but this ain't gonna tickle. Defeated by Team Skullpunk, even if the feet were still the rainbow. What? We're Team RR. We're not supposed to lose to a kid and a punk.
They won't be obliterated.
Thank you for helping us, Mr. Gazma.
I just beat down the goons who were getting on my nerves, that's all. Now what are you standing around for? You got a score to settle, don't you?
He's turned southern now.
Yes, we do. Here, let me heal your Pokemon for you.
There we go. That's what I was... That's my girl.
Guess I'm not strong enough as a trainer. I'll focus on healing your Pokemon for now. If your Pokemon need help, come to the room in the back.
Well, looks like we got two ways to go. I think we'll go to this first one next time. See you all tomorrow.